face. This is Raja. Yeah, both beautiful faces. Her name is Raja, and her ID is 8527-5211. And she is a gorgeous 55-pound lap dog. She is a kitty, but you can see this gorgeous brindle color on her, and I like her little spotted tongue. I don't have any information on her, so I'm going to let Jana take it away and tell you all about this girl. All I know is that she's
sweet, young, active girl. She could use some work on a leash. She responds to corrections, but she does still pull. She didn't quite know safe, but she had heard of the concept. So what I'm trying to say is that she's very food motivated, and I think she will be easy to train once somebody just puts in the time.
Yeah.
She's going to need an active home. She's got plenty amount of energy, so she's going to be really playful, good for hikes. She'll probably be a great family dog, someone to keep her active.
Yeah.
She's non-reactive to other dogs. She's excited. Like, there's a dog right there that
she
saw.
She's like, let's play.
I don't mean like she doesn't react. She doesn't react negatively.
Right.
She wants to go play.
Yeah.
She's got a great temperament. She just needs to be in a home that has, you know, the time and energy for a more active dog. But you're looking for that active type of dog. She is your girl, and she's beautiful and sweet and loving. She loves to give kisses and crawl on your lap. She'll make you a very, very happy person if she's in your home.
Yeah, she's amazing and such a sweetheart and so fun. And I just love that her tail is wagged the entire time and she is sitting on a lap because she thinks she can fit on the lap. So if you are interested in Raja, and we hope you are, come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter. She is going to make a wonderful, amazing best friend. Look at those kisses. Goodbye kisses. Say, come on down and I will give you those kisses too. Bye, Raja.